In this video, we are going to disable a button if a product is out of stock. In the previous video, we were working on the logic that is when a user places an order, we want to empty the cart. But I have changed my mind. In some cases, a user wants to buy the same order in the future. So removing the cart items for me is not ideal, but for you, you can maintain it. So I'm going to remove the logic for that, which is this. And let's work on the disabling the button. Let's locate the product details component. So let's get back to component and product. Inside here, we have access to the product details. So let's locate where we have the product details, which is this. If you console log that, let's have a look. Product, and inside the console, this is a product, and we have the properties. We are going to check the quantity left. If it is less than zero, then we are going to disable the button, or we can add a tag call out of stock. So let's go ahead and do that. Let's locate the button called add to cart. So I think it's somewhere here. I like to find as add to cart. Yeah, this button. Let me select and cut it and make use of if product dot quantity left is less than or equal to zero, then I'll paste this button, otherwise paste that. For the first one, we are going to remove the onClick handler, and I want to add disabled equal to true. And also I want to remove the background color of indigo and make use of gray. And I don't want any hover effect on a disabled button. And I want to add some inline style and cursor. I'll use not allowed. Yeah, so let's try out and see. Let's get back to main, and we have a product, I think this one. And you can see that the button is being disabled. Perfect.